Around 794, Japan's emperors moved to Heian, present-day Kyoto. The Heian period ended in the 12th century when civil war gave control to military commanders called shoguns. In a feudal system where knights called samurai protected wealthy landowners. Around 794, Japan's emperors moved to Heian, present-day Kyoto. The Heian period ended in the 12th century when civil war gave control to military commanders called shoguns. In a feudal system where knights called samurai protected wealthy lands.